Prop A has nothing to do with workers' rights or freedom. It's about silencing the workers' voices. The average CEO makes in one day what it takes the average worker all year to make. And yet they want you to believe if you make even less, you will be better off. How stupid do they think we are? Right to Work is wrong for Missouri. On August 7th, please vote no on Prop A. Paid for by Bricklayers and Allied Craft Workers, Administrative District Council of Eastern Missouri.